Hi, Warrior. It's Travis in here, and welcome back to the Road to the Lich King. Last episode, we completed the dungeon Trial of the Champion. Had a tough time in there. Tank left. A little bit of drama, but we got through it. And today we are in Wintergrasp, doing our weekly Wintergrasp. And we are defending, guys. Hoping we would go on offense. I haven't won on offense yet. I'm having a lot of fun playing hardcore, man. Cool playing classic WoW again. I'm happy I took a break from just leveling WoW, like just WoW characters and classic WoW for a bit. Because when you take a break and you come back, you appreciate the game a lot more. All right, let the battle begin, guys. And I looked into trying to solo raids on my Boomkin. I was thinking about doing like Blackwing Lair and Molten Core, but it's too tough. It's really tough. A lot of bosses, some of the bosses are just, I would say potentially impossible. Maybe when I get ICC, we will be able to do it. But with our current loot, I don't think we can kill some bosses, but we wouldn't be able to clear the raid. It's a cool idea. Or like something to do other than like while we're waiting for the raid, right? At the moment, what I do is I just, you know, when we don't have raid, I just do dungeons and PvP. And when we got raid, we raid. Let's use a Starfall here. Oh wow, it's a lot of people. A lot of people did. We're gonna get wrecked. We're messing around too much. Where do we die? Like right here? Oh, right here. Yeah, big fight going on. They're getting flanked. And off we go. Should dot that mage up. Get on him. Great warrior charge there. Warrior's a beast. Oh, we got some starfires. We're gonna hit hard. Oh, looks like we're cleaning up here. And then we have a small team dealing with the towers to the south. I think we'll just stay up here. Play defense. Typhoon away. We're dead. Got our war stomp off at the end though. Got a little AoE stun. Trying to take this from us, the Sunken Ring Vehicle Workshop. Gotta make sure we protect it. Oh. Chase him down. Well, we can one shot this mage. Well, not one shot, but. Oh, close to a one shot. 12k, that's a lot. Oh, we got kicked. Got kicked by that. I think that was a mage up there. We did a decent amount of damage there. Dying a lot, though. Oh! Well, we lost it. We lost it. That's terrible. Would have been nice if we got one more wave out. Head over this way. Try to help out. Got one more tower to get down. Hopefully those guys can do it. Head over here. Oh, they're breaking the walls down. Got that attack. Do they have any more? Let's heal up. Ooh. Gotta get out of that. Seems like they got another set. Oh, it's right over there. It's a nice place. Go down, start doing damage to it. Oh, nice stun. Got some dots off. We got it to move forward a bit. There we go. I think we got it down. They got through. Be in some trouble here. Really need that team to the south to finish that off quick and come back and help us. What he's shooting at. Go 12 minutes left. They don't have too much down. I think we're probably gonna win this. That group's on their way back now too. It's really hard to win on offense. Get the siege vehicles. Maybe we can take this. Should try. I have ice block up for a bit. It's like we're taking this over. There we go, we got our own siege vehicles now. So we'll just go with them. That's where the big battle's gonna be. I think we're flanking them here. There we go. That's pretty cool. Let's see how well this flank works. Taking them away. Oh, the flank worked well. Worked really well. Try to take this workshop. We got the high ground. I'll let you getting gripped down there, though. Maybe bubbled. Thunder God Red. We can get this DK. Oh yeah. Watch out. Moving a little too far forward. Gonna get overwhelmed. Gotta get out of here. Pushing us back. Can't turn them away. I need to heal. I got no mana. I need to drink as well. What are we doing on the other side here? It seems like we're... it's getting close on that side. Seems like we might be having a little bit of trouble on the west. So we'll head over there. Item. We're pushing them back now. There we go. Almost got wrecked there. Probably get some mana. Good on this side. We just have to protect this side and we're good. 2 more minutes. They don't have enough time to take us down, at least. Doing any damage to us for some reason. Just doing a little bit now. We gotta get it. Pushing in here. Trying to, at least. One thing I remember about Classic as a Druid, it costs so much mana to shapeshift. They reduced that by so much in TBC. 20 seconds left. You really have to play like almost amazing if you want to win on offense. Do a lot of damage at the beginning of the game. Killers are still alive. Wow, we did a lot of damage. We did like over a million. This mage though, 1.6 million, that's insane. Alright guys, well I guess we'll do a battleground. That was a pretty good winter grasp. Hopefully we get offense next time. We got into Strand of the Ancients, guys. Drink at that. Anybody gonna get into Demo or what? No? Nobody? Nobody? Okay. Nobody wants to get into Demo, eh? Too bad. Okay, we got a rogue on us. Be a lot faster than a rogue. Kind of weird how he's able to keep up with us. Took it down, nice. I don't think we'll get a hit off. Maybe we will. I remember these being like hard to catch. I don't know the rogues like keeping up with me. I'll get some shots up. Nice. Hopefully that hits. I'm gonna do some damage. Got nobody in the turrets. We'll get it down, but do some damage. Nice, got it down. It's big. That will get the gold, though. Staying alive. Yeah. I gotta get inside the demo. I'm gonna get it though. Yeah, I should have got inside earlier. That was stupid of me. I was trying to get Starfall off and the Trents, but I don't know. They weren't doing enough. Good thing is though. Start making moves from this side. Oh, Yellow Moon went down already? Oh, man. Putting in work over here. Hit him. Get the boomkin. Oh, will we be the demo that ends the game? We might be. Oh, it's already invulnerable. Wow, he wrecked him. It's GG. Yeah, they got wrecked. They pretty much have to, I guess, one-shot us. Like, the first set of demos have to go pretty much all the way. Probably get, like, 3 to 4 minutes, maybe? See what happens here. See if they take that demo over here. No one's even getting in the demos. There we go. I'm gonna terrorize this demo. This guy's like, what the heck? Down. Oh, they even had a boomkin in there? We're gonna die here. Keep running though, we'll see if we can get away. Maybe he left me alone. What a nice guy. We lived! Can't believe it. Yet. Killing spree. Combat rogue right there. He had no chance. Took the blue one down. Where's the demo at? Oh, there he is. Getting beat up over here. Stomp a little earlier. This could end the game right here. This little crew of demos. Shh. Super fun. Been surrounded. I think we still got it though. They haven't been able to cap a flag yet. That's the final wave right there. Going to gold. Steal this boomkin. I'll give you a little boost, man. Oh, we're not able to take gold down. That is it. That's GG. Oh. run away.
We're dead.
Yeah, GG. A lot of druids, man, in this one. It was a good game. We had a pretty good time on offense. Pretty tough to beat that. But yeah, guys, that is the end of today's episode. As always, thanks for watching. Keep your heads up. Later.